on, guys? It is your boy Brandon here, and I'm back with another video for all of you. So today, like the title said, let's see, you guys are working out, you guys are gaming, you guys are just trying to get more energy, or whatever it may be. You clicked on this video because you want a cheap energy formula with like a that has caffeine in it. And yeah, it's not G Fuel. G Fuel can get spendy. I know a lot of people do buy G Fuel, but honestly, I have bought it. It's very spendy, and it's just really hard to afford. Monster is a great one. I love Monster, but I mean, they go up to like $2 and some cents per can. I mean, if you're trying to get a lot of that and you're trying to just kind of stay consistent with Monster, it's gonna get, once again, very spendy. You know, Bang, all these things, they do get spendy. So today I'm gonna be showing you my favorite that I get. This is the only energy formula that I get because it's so cheap. And you get it from Walmart. So yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna show you the formula. And boom. Boom. Alright. So these are all the ones that I have. They come with 10. So here, let me just show you. They come with 10 of these little things. So one of these is one serving. 10 in each box. I think each box is like $2 to $3. So let's just say I have 40 servings right here. That is $8 for 40 servings. Guys, G Fuel is about $30 to $35 based off shipping, and you get 40 servings. You are saving so much money with these, I cannot even tell you. So, I'm gonna put them in my favorite flavor to least favorite flavor. This is, right now, pomegranate lemonade is my favorite. Oh, and by the way, these are just three of the flavors. They have a bunch of flavors, blueberry, raspberry, all those things. But these are my three favorites. Goes this, this, this. This is pomegranate lemonade, lemonade, and peach mango. Guys, I cannot stress it enough. These are amazing, okay? I actually have some water right here, so I guess I can taste test it. But I mean, I don't really know if that's the right word, just because I'm gonna have a peach mango right now. Just because, I mean, I've already tasted all of these flavors, but I mean, I'm just gonna taste it for you guys. But I'm not joking, guys. If I did not like the product, I would not recommend it. And I love this product. Now, it's not even like a certain brand or anything. It's literally just great value, energy, electrolyte. I mean, simple. Get it from Walmart, every single Walmart. You go to like where all the little packets and like juice boxes and Kool-Aid and all that is, and they should be right there. But yeah, guys, this is good if you're pre-workout. This is good gaming. This is good for really anything if you're just looking for a little bit more energy. Man. Amazing, guys. If you did enjoy today's video, if it was helpful, please make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Yeah, yup, phase up, baby.